You know I love Gmail and I love a good Gmail video. So this is how to make Gmail even better. Yeah, it's possible. Hey friends, I'm Tasia Custode, and in this video, I'm sharing the top three reasons why Gmail is better with SaneBox. It has saved me so much time each week on my email management. So if you find yourself drowning in email like I was, maybe you're running out of storage space, SaneBox could be for you. And because SaneBox is sponsoring today's video, you're getting a $25 sign-up credit via my affiliate link in the description below. Thanks, SaneBox. The first feature that makes Gmail even better is SaneLater. This helps me clear my inbox fast and leave it for important messages only. Here's what I mean. I have a Gmail specifically for all of my YouTube sponsorship and affiliates, and I get a lot of spam. I mean, a lot. There's a ton of outreach from really any random company you can imagine, but I also get very important emails with partners I'm working with or potential partners that I obviously don't want to miss or have drowned out by all the junk. Then there are also the emails that are not necessarily important, but I don't want to forget about them altogether. This is where one of the best SaneBox features comes in, SaneLater. This clears my inbox for the important messages that matter the most while moving unimportant messages out of the way to be checked at a later time that's convenient for me. So here's how this works. SaneBox cleans unimportant messages out of the inbox and places them into a folder called SaneLater. Now this filtering is based on your individual email habits. So that's which emails you open, which you respond to, how quickly, how often, etc. So heading into that SaneLater folder, you can delete unimportant emails all at once, which quickly clears up inbox space without you manually having to go through your entire inbox. And don't worry if something happened to make it into this folder that is actually important, you can simply just drag it into your inbox and that will automatically retrain SaneBox. So all future emails from that sender will land exactly where you want them. Conversely, if you notice an email hitting your inbox and you really don't want it there right now at top of mind, but you also don't want to forget about it and never get to it, you can drag it into your SaneLater folder. SaneBox will pop all future emails from that sender into that folder or label in Gmail, where you can review them at your leisure. The second feature that makes Gmail even better is SaneBlackHole. In a snap, you can banish those unwanted newsletters for good. Because how many times have you unsubscribed from a newsletter only to have another newsletter from that same company pop back up in your inbox? With SaneBlackHole, that will never happen again. When you move an email into SaneBlackHole, future emails from that sender will be stored here and eventually sent to the trash. This is a great feature if you don't want to bother unsubscribing from a newsletter or no longer wish to see emails from a particular person. They're literally banished from your inbox. And don't panic if you make a mistake or maybe you change your mind. You just have to move the email out of your SaneBlackHole folder to retrain. The third SaneBox feature that I couldn't live without in my Gmail is their email deep clean option. This is literally probably the biggest thing that SaneBox does for me. Because to be clear, this is an email deep clean that happens automatically for me. I don't have to manually clean up my inbox. I love this feature so much, and if you take one feature away from SaneBox to allow you to free up your storage space quickly, let it be this. With email deep clean, which you can find in your SaneBox dashboard, you can start a scan. You simply use the drop-down calendar to scan for emails older than your specific date. SaneBox AI will look for contacts, newsletters, websites, and the like that send you the most emails. Now this process can take a while, so you can leave the page and let SaneBox do the work for you, and then they'll send you an email when the process is finished. Your results are automatically sorted by storage use, which is so helpful for clearing up Gmail space. You can click on Show More to get more information on the sender and email content. And then all you have to do is choose the senders that are no longer relevant and send those emails to the trash. SaneBox has done all of the heavy lifting for you. So those are the top three reasons I think Gmail is even better with SaneBox. And if you want even more SaneBox features, I have another video for you all on some great additional features of SaneBox. That's listed for you in the description below. And remember, if you're interested in trying SaneBox for yourself, I have that $25 sign-up credit for you listed in the description below. So now I want to hear from you. Have you tried SaneBox or do you want to try it to clear the clutter? Let me know in the comments below. And remember to snag your $25 credit via the link in the description below. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, well, I want to know. So give it a like, a share, or leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel and here for more content just like this. Thanks for watching. See you next time.